champ, being a Hall of Famer like the legendary Bonnie Mighty Mike Cedrin and having more rings than Douglas Fairbanks, even as Oscars, you have to ultimately take a lot of pride in knowing that you and your cage career were nothing but the bee's knees.
Amen. Thank you very much.
Might be time to check some of those NBA credentials. Just saying, I'm not involved with security.